Here's how I made $40 in 20 minutes. In some states in the US, cans, bottles, and glasses can be recycled for 10 cents. That might not sound like a lot, but with a few hundred cans, you can start raking in some dough. So let's go to the bottle drop and see how much we made. After recycling cans for 20 minutes, I made $40. And you can make this money too if you start saving your cans, bottles, and glasses and live in any of these states. But wait.